Praetorian Ventures, we may not roast our own coffee, but at least we know where it comes from.